For quick access, you can scroll one screen at a time on Windows 10. Let's see how to do it. Open Control Panel. Choose Ease of Access category. Click on Change how your mouse works. Click on Mouse Settings. Click on Wheel tab. Click on the radio button present before, one screen at a time. Click on Apply. Click on OK. Now, mouse will scroll one screen at a time. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.